Well, hello, and welcome to my Toyota Yaris. And as you can see, there's a huge bump in my plastic bumper, and I'm going to show you how to fix that today. First, you'll need a hammer. Yeah. And you'll be needing a blow dryer. Remington T Studio Special Edition Collection. Just kidding. You just need any blow dryer. It'll work.